Hi everyone, and welcome to A Plus English. I'm Pat.
And I'm Laura.
Oh, sorry.
A huge sneeze.
Yeah.
好像都快崩到我了。Are you feeling okay?
Not really. I've been under the weather all week.
Under the weather? You were out under the rain? You should have used an umbrella.
I did.If a person isn't feeling well, we can say that they are under the weather.
Oh, I see. 原来 under the weather 就是表示身体不舒服的意思啦。What else is wrong with you?
Well, it started off as a sore throat, so I was coughing a lot.
啊，什么啊 ？Sore throat, 喉咙痛，而且 coughing 又咳嗽。Wait, maybe I should stand a little further away from you.
Yeah, because I've also had a runny nose, and as you saw, I've been sneezing.
I think it's clear that you should see a doctor. That's what this lesson is all about.So let's help Pat find out what's wrong with him by reading through day one of this month's Picture Dictionary article.